Welcome to Out of the Woodwork. I'm Tommy. Thanks for dropping by. Today we're talking about what AH means on the side of your cordless tool batteries. Amp hours is just a unit of measurement. It has nothing to do with power, and it's a totally different unit than amps. Now, amps is used to describe amp hours, but those are two completely different things. If a battery has a capacity of at least 4 amp hours, it'll be prominently displayed somewhere on the battery, like this one, which is a 5 amp hour. Amp hours describes the capable charge of a battery. So this 5 amp hour battery, for example, you can draw 5 amps continuously for 60 minutes before this battery drains. Now that's ideal conditions, perfect temperature, no vibration, consistent power, and that's why we say a capable charge, because in the real world, you never meet those ideal conditions. Just think of amp hours as a way to know that one battery holds more of a charge than another battery. This 2 amp hour battery has 5 cells in it, and each one of those cells is 3.6 volts. Each one of those cells is a 2 amp hour cell, but they're all connected in series. And when you connect cells in series, you add up their voltage, but not their amp hours. So you got 5 3.6 volt batteries, adds up to 18 volts, and they're each 2 amp hours, so you've got a total of 2 amp hours for this battery. So knowing what we know about the smaller battery, let's talk about how we get to 5 amp hours with this bigger battery. This one also has a pack of 5 cells in it that are connected in series, but each one of those cells is a 2.5 amp hour cell. And not only does it have one pack of 5, it also, you see it's bigger, it has a second pack of 5. And those 2 packs are connected in parallel. When you connect cells in parallel, you add up their amp hours, but not their voltage. So it's the opposite of connecting in series. So you've got one 18 volt, 2.5 amp hour pack connected in parallel to another 18 volt, 2.5 amp hour pack. And that gives you an 18 volt, 5 amp hour battery. Now, even though amp hours does not equal power, you will generally get a little more power out of this battery than you will the smaller one. And the reason is that you have 10 cells doing the work that only 5 cells are doing in this battery. If you'd like to see that put to the test, down below I'll put a link to a video on the Pro Tool Reviews YouTube channel. They test one drill with a smaller battery and a higher amp hour battery just to see if it'll drill any faster with the bigger battery. And the results are pretty interesting. So if you like videos like these, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.